here it is. Do the four again. Let's change keys. 4, 5, 1, 4, 5, 1, 4, 5, 1. Let's do the four. I need practice on that. I was just trying to see if I could do it on the spot spontaneously. I've never done it before. Most of my stuff that I record, it's all spontaneous on the spot. Never done it before. It's all... Anyway.
I want them tight.
So let's start on the 5 this time and work it between the 5 and the 1 and then back to the 4. So, and then if we get lost, you know, we can always go back to the 1 and the 4 and the 5 and figure out, you know, how we're doing the pattern and then just invert it. It's what's called inverting. Instead of starting on the 1, just start on the 4, go back between the other two notes. And if you start on the 5, just go between the other two notes and then use the 5 as the chorus part. Anyway, let's do the 1, 4, 5 again to refresh ourselves what it's like. Okay, here's a